Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. I'm moving out. This is my first moving out experience in the United Kingdom, and my new flat is literally 3 minutes of my current place. It's actually a student accommodation, so I'm gonna live with some other people. I don't know them, but I'm gonna meet them and hopefully they're nice. And now I'm just gonna pack all of my stuff and tomorrow I'm gonna move there. This is the luggage case that I brought with myself when I came to the UK, and look how dirty it is. Ah, jeez. I've got a lot of work to do. Well, now it seems much clearer. Alright guys, so I've packed most of my clothes and I realized that I have some clothes that I don't really usually wear, so I decided that I'm just gonna donate them to the charities. I mean, just like, why not? Look how messy my room is. So much stuff. I'm looking forward just to move and just chill after this. I'm honestly so tired of packing. I think there was more items than I expected, even though it's my things. Also really hungry, so I'm just gonna pack a little bit more and then go to the shop for the food. I almost don't have food in this flat, and I thought that there's no point in like buying a lot of stuff because I'm moving anyway. So I'm just gonna buy something light and quick. I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush. Right, so I'm back to my room, back to my mess, and I'm gonna cook food. Well, I'm gonna go to eat now and then keep packing. See you later. Right, so I have eaten and I'm full, and it's quite dark outside now. I'm gonna keep packing. Why can't you just let me eat my weight in glee? I'm back. I've spent literally the whole day for the packing. It's almost 1 a.m. now. You've seen how much stuff is there. It took me so long, but the funny thing is that I have to unpack all that tomorrow. But in the new place, so I'm kind of excited. I am excited. I want to see the new place, and I'm gonna meet with the new flatmates. At least I hope so. I hope I will see them. I'm gonna go to bed now, because I'm so exhausted and sleepy. I'll see you guys tomorrow. But for you, it's gonna be like a snap. Good morning, everyone. It's like 10 a.m. now, and to be honest, I wasn't sleeping well. I don't know why, maybe because I had too many thoughts about new place and I was overexcited or something. But anyway, I'm gonna get ready now and then move to a new place.
I'm begging you, please stay. Cause that city won't treat you my way. And I'm hoping your Uber breaks down on the way as it speeds to our place. Cause when you head downtown and they turn you around, this'll just be your place. So we keep holding on. You had me all along.
There's no love in the city.
Alright guys, so I'm currently eating my breakfast. It's currently almost 12 PM, so it means that I've got around an hour before I have to be at the reception of my new place. I've still got a lot of stuff that I have to pack, like my bed sheet and stuff, because, well, obviously I was sleeping this night, so I'm gonna do that and then we're just gonna go to a new accommodation. Let's go.
I don't wanna wake up to photos of you with the new day. Cause last time this happened, I ended up.
Alright, so I'm currently right here and it's not really easy to carry this heavy luggage back. Sorry. Thank you. Hi, waiting to check in, and the lady on the reception already knows my name, which is cool, but weird. Sorry, I hope you don't mind the camera, I'm just filming a vlog for my YouTube channel.
That's fine,
it's just like my moving in experience.
That's fabulous.
Yeah. So guys, I'm in my new flat and it looks so cool. I love it, I really like how it looks, and look at the view. Just look at the view. You can literally see the river right there. That's so cool. I have that super... Oh, I'm so orange now. I have that super green lime, I don't know, wall, but it looks kind of cool. Then the bed. Table, I think there is a light there. Yes, there is, that's cool as well. I have no idea how to tune it on. Oh, here it is. So here's some cupboard for my stuff. Garbage bin with some batteries in it. Then a bathroom, glass shower, thanks God. I'm so happy that I have it now. And then here's the kitchen. Right, so from what I see, I think that this flat is quite nice. I like the kitchen, I like my room. Everything looks quite modern. Well, there is just one thing. This wall is just covered with the holes from that game called Dart something. But yeah. You can see these holes right here. I already feel like cozy and like at home. I've met one of my flatmates, but he's actually moving out, so I haven't met the other ones, my future like long-term flatmates, so yeah. And now I wanted to show you the cinematic sequence of this nice flat. So as you can see, I've brought my monitor and it's currently 7 PM. I have to meet with my friend and then we're gonna grab all of my stuff and finally move it here. But for now, I'm just going to edit some video for this channel. Yeah, there is a little mess in the background, but I'm gonna work on it after I move everything here. Now, time to work. Actually, my friend just called me and she's finished much earlier, so I'm going right now. So I have met with my friend. Now we're going to go to my old place and move all of my stuff. And hopefully everything fits in the car, because I'm not sure now. Let's hope so. Alright guys, I'm finally at home in my new place, and you can see in the background how much stuff is there. Like my friend said, it's not a lot, but still, when it's just two of you carrying all this stuff, it is a lot. But I'm so grateful to my friend that she helped me to move it all, and that definitely made this process easier for me. So yeah, Thank you, Leah. And you probably can see how tired I am, because I just am. But still, I've got a lot of work to do, so I'm gonna do that. And I'll see you guys tomorrow to show you my finished room. Good morning, everyone! However, it's not even morning, it's afternoon. I have finally finished my settling down and this room looks much more cozy now. I'm quite happy about this place. I really like it. I think it's better than my previous flat and I think there's even more space here. So this is how my table looks now. There's the PC, there's some spaces for my stuff. I'm gonna put all of my equipment here. I mean, most of my, you know, like small equipment, like camera, like mini tripod and stuff. In this corner, I store other equipment like ring light and just a big tripod and my backpack. This is my bed now. Looks quite alright, but I realized that my blanket is bigger than this bed, because this bed is actually smaller than my previous one, but that's right. I mean, that's completely enough for me. Also, I found convenient that I can put all of my luggage, traveling bags, cases underneath my bed. I thought that this would open, but it's actually just like a bed wall. But if I lift the mat, which is not really easy, so basically you can just lift those things up and put my stuff underneath the bed. This is my full cupboard. I think I will buy hangers for this thing here, because I want to hang all my stuff there, because now it looks really messy. I don't like that. Also, yeah, I've set up my chair because I like it more. It's more comfy than this one right here, so I decided to put it here. And then there is just a bin for my, you know, clothes and stuff. And then the last thing, shower, bathroom. I think it's still bigger than my previous one. I really like that I have this shelf because I can put all my stuff here. Then some stuff is here, some stuff is underneath. Then there is towel, some stuff there. I already took shower here. It's quite nice. And that's pretty it. Thank you for watching this vlog. It took me 3 days to make it. I really hope that you liked it. And I'm not really comfortable with filming outside in front of other people, but I'm trying to work on it and I will try to make as much vlogs as possible. Leave the comments below. Maybe you want to share something about your moving experience. I would like to read it. And I'll see you guys in the next week's video. Bye.